Eighth round is over. Two more rounds left. Fight to the end. Never give in. I'm ready. Excited. Should have been doing that all week. I know that there's still a chance. Strange things happen in the last couple of rounds. You just saw it, witnessed it in the eighth round with a couple of guys going out that shouldn't have went out. Excited for the next couple of rounds. Oh, I mean, last year I broke a barrier. This year I've ran a calf through it, and I've also two-looped one. And then also this year, a lot of other guys have been solid on all the calves. Now, last year there wasn't that many guys that was solid. The calves are a lot better this year, and that's why you've seen a great roping every night, nearly 6 seconds every night.